On Sunday, Congresswoman Liz Cheney accused House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy of being a member of the GOP's pro-Putin wing after McCarthy said when he becomes speaker, after the midterms, Ukraine would no longer be given a blank check by the United States. Cheney on Meet the Press warned of an isolationist streak within the GOP. Apparently, Liz Cheney misses the good old days when the Republican Party under her father, Dick Cheney, was all about foreign intervention. And we all know how good that turned out for everyone, who invested in Halliburton and Raytheon. Liz Cheney's dad is a war criminal. By the very definition of war criminal, Dick Cheney, Liz Cheney's father, is a war criminal. And only in America could the daughter of a war criminal end up becoming a profile in courage when it comes to saving our democracy from Donald Trump.